Well, Michelle's playing days here at St. Leo were probably four of the funnest years of my life. I think she brought a new culture to the team, a new energy to the team. You know, she had that little Puerto Rican fire. And, you know, I had been here for 3 years and just started recruiting. And she made a huge impact on the conference and on the program right away. So it was really cool to see how one person could change the program that quick. Well, Michelle as a freshman was unique because she was humble off the court, but when she stepped on the court, she didn't think she was a freshman. She acted like a senior every time she touched the ball, very aggressive setter. In fact, for those of you who understand volleyball, as her freshman year, she had more kills than my second outside hitter. So that means that anytime she could get a kill for her team, she had no hesitation. She kind of walked with a big swagger on the court, never got nervous in crunch time, really never showed that freshman inexperience or had that one bad game or that freshman slump for a couple games. She was just super poised, and I think part of it was the way she could flip the switch. It was pretty unique. Tonight's the night, let's live it up. Once again, I think the thing that made Michelle great was she jump set almost every ball, which always held the middle blocker. She was very aggressive in getting kills for the team, so you had to worry about blocking her, not just the middle or not just the outside hitter. She was very consistent in her setting, just super athletic, very fast feet, got to every ball. Any bad pass was a good pass for Michelle, which was great. So it was kind of unique. I think it made the passers feel comfortable because they didn't have to be perfect. She bettered every ball, so the hitters were excited to get good sets. And as a setter, you really want to create one-on-one opportunities for your hitters, and that's by confusing the blockers. And Michelle was great at that. Every time I thought she was going to set somebody, she set the other person. So if I couldn't figure it out on the bench, I don't know that the middle blocker was going to figure it out. Tonight's going to be a good, good night. Tonight's the night. Let's live it up. Let's live it up. I got my money. Hey. Let's spin it up. Let's spin it up. Go out and smash it. Smash it. Like, oh my God. My favorite part about Michelle as an athlete is her fire and kind of the way she talked trash through the net. It was really pretty awesome. I mean, she would actually, if the referee called her a double, she would let him know that it wasn't a double hit and point to them. Michelle is definitely funny on the court. Always celebrated for her teammates when they made plays more than when she made a play, which was really exciting. But she just brought a really fun atmosphere and a cockiness to St. Leo volleyball that we needed because we were just starting to be good and we needed to feel like we were going to be a great team. And I think having her on it and celebrating those points like she did allowed the other girls to build confidence quickly. So that was pretty amazing to watch the energy she would make her team have. Friday, Saturday to Sunday. Keep winning. You know what we say. Party every day. Party every day.